1987 BG graduate, Dana has been a driving force in developing the Bishop Guilfoyle cheerleading squad into a national recognized program. Dana started coaching at BG in 1992, and since then, she and her advisors have built an immensely successful program based on the values of love, trust, reliability, selflessness, and determination, while keeping God at the center of it all. Under Berkheimer's leadership, the BG Cheerleading Squad has competed at the national level at the Universal Cheerleaders Association held in Orlando. The squad has been ranked nationally for 10 years by the association and has won numerous state cheer titles. Dana and her husband of 19 years, Bill, have two children, Caitlin, a senior at BG, and Tyler, an eighth grader at St. Rosa Lima. She earned her bachelor's degree from Penn State and her master's degree from St. Francis University in elementary education. The daughter of Sonny and Jim Matag, she is a teacher at Juniata Elementary School. Dana has worked tirelessly to promote the sport of cheerleading through grassroots efforts. She initiated the Mini Marauders cheerleading program for girls kindergarten through grade 3 and has conducted cheer clinics for the Central Blair Recreation Commission for the past 22 years. Dana also initiated the Teal for Joan campaign in memory of Joan Gooderham Georgiana, class of 80, and coordinates cheerleaders to serve the survivor dinner for the Relay for Life every year. But to Dana, success is not in the trophies. It is in the seeds that she plants in the young ladies she works with. Her nomination letters tell the story. Dana was not only a great coach, but influential mentor in my life. She always encouraged us to do more because she believed that we were capable. She taught us the importance of volunteering in our community, and most importantly, guided us in our journey of becoming responsible young women. Dana has coached our daughters as athletes, as competitors, and as young women. She has coached them as Catholics and as Christians. Her relationships with her cheerleaders extend beyond graduations to include their weddings and their lives. She has taught them lessons like, we work best together when we are part of a team. We each have a unique role, and when we work together, we shine. Cheerleaders come away from BG with confidence and a sense of belonging. Dana never fails to applaud accomplishments, to forgive mistakes, and to handle difficulties with a smile. She taught the young ladies how to win, how to lose, and how to be thankful to God for the opportunity to do either. Dana has helped us become responsible and respectful young women. And now I am doing the same for the girls that I work with. She continues to be our biggest fan, and we all know that we can always come back to her for guidance. Congratulations and gratitude to Dana Berkheimer for her service and commitment to the mission and the vision of Bishop Guilfoyle Catholic High School.